We are here together now to start talking about reflections, yeah? And this is the first video in this playlist. So I just want to, now I will return to this sheet on a number of occasions, talk about transformations in general, very briefly, yeah? Because what is a transformation, yeah? It's nothing more than an object, yeah? So a particular figure, could be a rectangle or a triangle, changes either its position or shape. Yeah, so you have a rectangle, you either change the position or you change the shape slightly. Yeah, those are transformations. Yeah, and in general we have four of them you need to know: reflections, rotation, a translation, and an enlargement. Okay, so we're going to be doing all four of those, and I'll be talking a lot around it, so hopefully you will have a look at all the videos about transformations, yeah? Nothing more than an object changing either position or shape, sometimes both. Okay, now let's have a look at the reflection. Yeah, I'm sure you can already do this. I have to reflect image A, and my second question is to reflect image B. Don't reflect the letters, I just wrote them there to distinguish between the two questions. And then I have what we call a mirror line over there. And basically I have to fold the page, if you like, and make a stamp, yeah, around, yeah, but I gotta fold it over the mirror line, yeah? Now, this point, it's one step to the mirror line, so it's gonna be one step over there, yeah? So that point will be reflected over there. This point is one, two, three to the mirror line, so 1, 2, 3 over there. And as you can see, the shape doesn't change. No, I am just changing the position, you see that? Now, I could just finish the rectangle because it's not going to change any further. I'm going to check if that is correct in a minute. Let's just do it like that. Yeah, so this point, 1, indeed 1, and that one, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Very good. And I will call my image A apostrophe. Okay, now please have a look at question B, yeah? And the next video I'm going to do not with vertical or horizontal mirror lines, but with diagonals, okay? And then it becomes, well, not difficult, yeah, but you just need to know how to do that. Let's do quickly image B. So this point, 1, 2, so 1, 2, it's gonna be over there, yeah? So basically I am folding it over the mirror line and I'm making a stamp of that image on the other side, okay? Now that point, oh, it's not gonna fit. Yes, it is going to fit. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3, it's going to be over here. Yeah, and that point, 1, 2. So 1, 2 over there. So I have my three vertices. I reflected them in the mirror line. And as you can see, it flipped. Yeah, the rectangle actually also flipped, but you don't really see that, do you? But now clearly the triangle, my image, B apostrophe, has been flipped over that mirror line. Okay, next video, one more on reflections, but then involving diagonals, okay? And that's the type of question you can usually expect. Okay, I'll see you there.